Hello, my dear friends. Welcome back to my channel CBSE Maths Class 3. How to check the answer in long division? Before watching my video, please subscribe my channel. Let's begin. First question is 478 divided by 9. Dividend is 478. Divisor is 9. Let's begin. Underline the first number in dividend, that is 4. In 9's table, 4 is not there and also 4 is less than 9. So, you have to take the second digit also. Here, 47 you have to take. In 9's table, 47 is not there. Near 47, 45 is there. So, we can accept 9 5's are 45, 9 5's. Write 5 on the top of 7. Multiply 9 5's are 45. Underline 7 minus 5 is 2. Bring down 8. This is 28. In 9's table, 28 is not there, but 27 is there. 9 3's are 27. Underline 2 minus 8 minus 7, 1. We got quotient is equal to 53, remainder is equal to 1. Now, let's see how to check this answer. For checking division, we should know one important thing. Q into D plus R is equal to dividend. Dividend short form is div. Q means quotient, D means divisor, R means remainder. If you feel difficult to say the full form, you can make it as short form. Q into D plus R is equal to dividend. That means multiply Q and D. I mean 53 into 9. And with that answer, you have to add remainder. Here remainder is 1. Then after doing all these, you should get dividend. Our dividend is here 478. Let's see how we are getting it. Q into D. Q means 53. 53 into D. 9. Yes, 9 3's are 27. Write 7. Carry 2. 9 5's are 45. 45 plus 2 is 47. 477 we got. But with this answer, we should do plus 1. 477 plus 1. Here itself we can do. You will get 7 plus 1 is 8. 7 nothing is there. 7 only. Then 4. 478. That means our dividend is also 478. After checking the division also, we got 478. That means our division is correct. You have to remember Q into D plus R. When you do Q and D multiply, with that answer add the remainder, you should get dividend. Then your division is correct. Let's see another example also. Here is your question B, 308 divided by 3. Let's do long division first. Take first number in dividend, that is 3. In 3's table, 3 is there. 1 3 is 3. Write 1 on the top of this 3. Multiply 1 into 3, 3. Write here, underline, 3 minus 3 is 0. Bring down this 0. Before I told you, when we bring down a number, if it is less than the divisor, put a 0 in quotient's place. After that, bring down the next number also. Here, 8. 0, 0, 8 means it is 8 only. In 3's table, 8 is not there, but 6 is there. 3, 2's are 6. 2, write 2 on the top of this 8. Multiply 3 2's are 6. Underline 2 minus 8 minus 6 is 2. We got the answer. I mean quotient is equal to 102. Remainder is equal to 2. Now let's see how to check this answer. Q into D plus R we should do. That time we should get dividend. Div. Q into D plus R is equal to div. Here Q is 102. 102 multiply by 3. Divisor is 3. Right? 3 here. Multiply. 3 2s are 6. 0 into 3 is 0. 1 into 3 is 3. 306 plus 2. We should add the remainder. Plus 2. Here itself we can add. You will get 6 plus 2 is 8. 0, 0 only. 3, 3. That means when you do Q into D plus R, when we get the dividend, our division is correct. Q into D plus R, that answer should be our dividend. 308, 308. Dividend is 308. Here Q into D plus R is also 308. That means our division is correct. Let's see one more example. Question C. 760 divided by 7. 760 divided by 7. Underline first number in dividend. I told you underlining is not at all compulsory. To avoid confusion only we are underlining. In 7's table 7 is there one time. 1 7's are 7. Right here multiply. 1 into 7 is 7. Do minus. 7 minus 7 is 0. Bring down 6. Same rule, when we bring down a number then less than the divisor, put a 0 in quotient's place. Now next number also we should bring down here only. The number is 60 now. In 7's table 60 is not there. 56 is there. 7 8's are 56. Write 8 on the top of the 0. Multiply 7 into 8 is 56. Do minus. Here we have to do regrouping, or if you can do in the mind, 60 minus 56 is 4. Those who can't do in the mind, they have to regroup here itself. 0 will be 10. This 6 will be 5. 10 minus 6 is 4. 5 minus 5 is 0. We got the remainder 4. 0, 4 means 4. Quotient is 108. Quotient is equal to 108. Remainder is equal to R is equal to 4. Now checking, we have to do Q into D plus R is equal to dividend. Dividend. Div. Q is 108. 108 into 7. Divisor is 7. Do multiplication. 7 8s are 56. Write 6. 5 you have to carry here. 0 into 7 is 0. 0 plus 5 is 5. 1 into 7 is 7. 756. Our sum is not over. We have to add 4 with this. 756 plus 4. 756 plus 4. Do plus sign. 6 plus 4 is 10. Carry 1. 5 plus 1 is 6. 7. 7. 760. Our dividend is also 760. After checking also we got 760. That means our division is correct. Okay friends, thank you for watching. We will see in my next video. Thank you.